good deeds, having good morals. Especially now we are in a Muslim country. Do not think that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has brought you here just to make money and to have fun and to have a good job and to live a better life. Do not think that. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has brought you here for what? To spread the Islam. Allah will ask all of us, وَإِنَّهُ لَذِكْرٌ لَكَ وَلِقَوْمِكَ وَسَوْفَةُ سَأَلُونَ. It is a reminder for you and for your people, and you will be all asked on their judgments. Do as you can. Do as you can. Of course, most of us, we work with non-Muslims. From time to time. Talk, explain to him the Islam, try to use hikmah and wisdom. Give him a copy of the Quran. Pray for him, make dua for him. He gets guided. Congratulations. Just one. If just one embraced Islam because of your efforts, or because of your dua, or because of your morals, congratulations. It's better for you than everything in this life. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.